Today we are going to give you a presentation on our idea, the RocketPen, which is basically a copy and paste pen which copies text from books and your handwriting and pastes it on paper. So our team is, I'm Siddharth Mishra, I'm the president, and Frank Yan, he's the VP of Finance.
I'm Frank, from Preta Modules 2, I'm going to 8th grade.
Shreya is the VP of Sales and Marketing.
I'm going to Kennedy 6th grade.
Michaela is the VP of Design and Manufacturing.
I'm going to 5th grade in Korea.
Kids and teachers are tired of copying text over and over again. Their hands will get tired. Nobody wants to waste time copying something. They could be doing something better. This will not happen to our product. Our product is a rocket pen. It will easily help teachers and students copy info from articles and books. Our product can even copy pictures and handwriting.
For our product, customers can be everyone. If they need to write stuff a lot, like journalists, students, newspaper publishers, they can just buy our product. Nowadays, laser technology are extremely popular. So our company also decided to use laser technology to help people copy and paste.
There is no market out there like ours. We are one of a kind. Competitors can't copy our idea since we have a utility patent pending. They still might compete with similar product ideas, but our product is very unique and was the first idea like it was out there. All the material.
Our final price is $49.99 with $18 profit and $36.99 wholesale with $4 profit. Our promotion is commercials and deals at stores. We are located in Silicon Valley and wholesale markets. We will expand into other markets.
I estimate that we're going to get about 50% of the target market. And for every pen we sell, we'll get about $10 profit. We created a website and we will start to sell online first. Also, we'll sell it in all kinds of markets. If things go in my plan in the first quarter, I estimate we'll make a profit around 80,000. For the next 8 quarters, we'll earn about 20,000 more for every quarter. After that, we'll earn about 50,000 for every quarter.
Manufacturing. All the materials cost money. All the costs are $15.99 for the printer, $9.99 for the laser or scanner, $1 for the plastic, another $1 for the ink, and $4.99 for the sensors. All the costs added together is $32.97. Each pen equals $32.97 to make. Pair design. The laser scans the text and writing. The button on the bottom pastes the text. Top button is to, turns the laser on and off. The one at the bottom copies text.
So based on the cost of manufacturing and our estimations for the next few quarters, we are asking for a $500,000 investment in exchange for 20% of equity. Thank you for listening to our presentation.